everyone, and welcome back to Phonics Revision with me and Felix. Today we are going to be practicing another sound that we have already learned in phase three phonics. Are you ready?
And here it is. Can you make the sound of this letter? The letter name is Y, but what sound does it make? That's right. Y.
Thanks, Felix. Okay, so we know the sound and we know the name. Y, the letter Y. So let's have a look at some words featuring the Y sound at the beginning.
This is the first word. Are you ready to sound it out with me? Let's go. Y-S. What does it say? Yes, that's right. It says yes. Yes.
That was a funny one, Phoenix. Let's move on to our next word. It's quite simple. Have you noticed the digraph at the end? And we already know the Y sound. So, we're not going to sound this one out. Are you ready? Can you yell it out for me now?
That's it. The word is yell. We're tricking you today.
We are, aren't we? We yelled out the word yell. Let's move on to our third and final challenge word. Oh, this one might be a little bit tricky, or is it? This word has a trigraph at the end, and we already know the sound at the beginning. Let's put it all together and read what the word says. Are you ready, everyone? Shout it out now.
That's right. The word says year. Ha!
Well done. The word is year. So let's have a look at our three words. Can you see them on the screen right now? Your job, in fact, Felix's job as well, is to think of a really good sentence featuring one, two, or maybe even all three of the words we've just read.
I can think of one already.
Oh, wow, Felix. Off you go. What's your super sentence?
Oh, first of all, let me yell, sentence challenge! I got yell, and I said the sentence challenge. Ah. My super sentence is, I like to yell, Happy New Year! To people in January.
I like to yell, Happy New Year! To people in January. Ah, is that one of your favourite times of the year?
Yes. An extra challenge word. Yes!
Well done, Felix. You are amazing today. Well done, everyone else, for joining in. And can you think of a super sentence as well, featuring one, two, or three of our challenge words? Good luck, everyone, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.